Okay, guys, welcome back to episode 4 of our Division playthrough. I'm here with Grant. It's currently nighttime. It's probably daytime for Grant, knowing how the Division
looks. No, it's nighttime. It looks beautiful.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
I was going to start this episode when we got back to the Boo, but we decided to do an encounter. Trying to show off as much of this game as possible. After having the rough start that I had with it, practically 30 minutes of me raging that I couldn't connect.
It was funny.
We're balls deep in this game already.
Hell yeah.
Finishing encounters like no other.
More encounters that we do, the more we can upgrade our base, and then like the more skills we unlock and shit. About hitting the next JTF patrol AC.
Morning. Hostile forces.
Anything you find in here, loot.
Oh, we got a defense.
Actually useful. Oh, we got a defend? Oh shit,
yep. No threats found, they're right there.
Where? I don't see them. Oh, I see
them. Oh jeez, they're taking their sweet time.
I know, they're waiting. The burst fire.
They're like limping. So yeah, I think that if we haven't really had to travel much, I know at least in the beta, we were doing a lot of running back and forth.
Hostile forces approaching.
So, I thought one of my biggest problems with this game would be having to cut all the running out. But so far, we've pretty much had something to do every time we've been mobile.
And I think that's a really good thing. Like, every time we move, there's always like around, literally right around the block there's something to do.
Yeah, and then it's like we run for like 30 seconds and we're at something else, which I'm glad this isn't the new Running Simulator 2016.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Large
suppressor. Alright, let's go in here and loot everything.
Alright, I'm gonna loot everything over here. So yeah, even though
this stuff is actually useful now.
Being 4 episodes into the series already, actually, for me it's just kind of like one major episode. Just having
they don't know that, though.
Stop and start recordings, but hey, this door, we can open it. But yeah, like I was saying, it's like one major recording for me. I'm trying to live stream this as much as possible. I think me and Grant are going on hour 2.5.
Yes.
2.5 of 12 hours. Grant's going for 24 hours, which by the time these videos are up, the streams would have been well over.
Hopefully, at least.
I don't think.
Was 20 minutes ago. What took you so long?
I don't think I'm gonna upload multiple videos in the next 5
so
days.
What'd you bring back?
Yeah.
I got nothing. There were too many, man. I had to drop it and run.
Morning. Hostile presence detected.
Hostile presences. Yeah, I mean like.
Oh no, you ain't killing me. No, you ain't killing me.
Boom! Right around the corner.
Literally.
Hostage rescue. Cargo jackets.
What was that? Just a small little encounter that didn't even take 35 seconds.
Ooh, what do we got in the back here? The key?
It's back here.
Disorientation.
How'd you disorientate yourself?
I was spinning around. Oh, I just mean like, I mean just like to me, not actual, just get out the way, I want the box.
No, I get the box. Damn it.
Ooh.
Fuck.
A pistol.
Nice. Thank you. What kind of pistol?
A PX Storm or something like that.
Oh, that's a nice one.
So next.
There's another door over there to open.
Are we on our way to the Boo or are we on our way to the mission? I can't remember.
Well, yeah, we're on our way to the Boo. We were just.
Okay.
You know, ran into something.
Where is the Boo? Oh, there it is.
Sorry.
Go this way. I get so disoriented on these maps. The whole beta was, where'd you guys go? Where'd you guys go? Where am I at? How'd you guys get over there? I can't get over there. It's crazy. One of your weapons is low leveled. Okay.
What?
Yeah, I just got a... like a little message that popped up saying one of my weapons is low level.
You probably have like a level 2 weapon on.
It's probably my starting pistol, to be honest.
Most likely.
Which, like, I was gonna, like, a lot of this running I wanted to cut out, but I mean, by the time I cut it, I don't really think that running for 30 seconds is...
It's gonna be bad, yeah.
I mean, if it's just us running around halfway across the map.
And talking, you know, we always fill it in with talking.
But yeah.
We're gonna have a few cutscenes coming up.
Cutscenes?
But not like as soon as, not as soon as we walk in. We gotta go over there and I'm gonna talk to Jessica Candle first. You can go talk to Paul or Jessica. I'm not the boss of you.
I do what I want. Come up here, talk to Paul.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Well. Okay, so I gotta go find...
I like Paul Rhodes. Paul Rhodes is funny.
Oh, I gotta upgrade this.
Hey, we got the new skill, the one that heals everybody. You know what I'm talking about? And we finally got a perk that we can use. Hey.
Ten upgrades. Progress percentage. Let's build the first upgrade.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
New abilities. A turret?
Yeah, I'm looking through all these and talents inventory. And perks and stuff. Ooh, pharmacy.
Where is
definitely doing pharmacy.
Where are my perks?
Finally started my life. What you mean by that, Brady? Perks, it's like, okay, so you go to your abilities. Okay. Oh, okay.
Does it equip automatically, or?
I don't know. No, you gotta do it yourself.
Now we got a proper control room.
Maybe it does.
Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity.
Alright, I'm gonna run this medical cutscene real quick.
Okay.
Well, look who it is!
Up with Paul, so don't talk for a little bit.
Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut my recording here. Go sell some stuff. Okay, guys,
so we're just gonna go sell this stronghold over here.
Yep, I sold all my stuff. Didn't get any better gear, but just sold stuff.
It's good to have money.
Make some room in this inventory so I can go pick up everything.
Need to get a better sniper rifle.
So is this on the way to the next mission?
Yes, it is. This is all right. Everything from here on out is now brand new to us.
Ooh, okay. So
we just completed the beta.
Hey, is it foggy
please don't
for
shoot
you?
Her, please don't shoot her, please don't shoot her, please don't shoot her, please don't shoot her.
Amazing.
This is it so foggy new for you?
Yes.
This is really cool. I didn't we didn't
dynamic
see this weather.
Weather system and day and night system.
We didn't see this weather in the beta.
Yeah, we did. It was really like, well, when it was snowing at least.
Yeah, we saw the snow. I don't remember seeing the fog like this.
Stuff, but not like this fog, no. I don't know this. Oh, sniper, sniper, sniper.
Oh, jeez, my accuracy.
I love how I have a suppressor on my gun, but it's as if, like, when I shoot, it's not like I have a suppressor.
Oh, I can't hit the headshots. Direct.
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
That was easy, the sniper.
Sniper still up top. Sniper still up top.
Still alive.
We get him.
Got him.
Nice.
Is there boxes in here? Oh, yes. Loot abounds. So what did I say? This is episode 4, I believe.
I think it's 5.
4.
Because you got five. Four was the two, was Jessica Candle and the other dude, right?
Okay, guys, whatever episode this is. We're gonna go finish, we're gonna finish this mission. And go from there, finish the mission. And I think that'll finish our Boo upgrades.
Rescues. Yeah, because this is the last guy that we gotta rescue to unlock the security. We can come down here.
Hang on, I shot down the thing.
Oh, you just nutted?
Yeah. I remember that from the beta. Right,
yep.
Okay,
looks
let's
like there's guys up here.
Let's go take care of this mission.
Oh, there is. There's just two guys. Wrecked. Well, what's this? Tools, actual stuff to be used now instead of just hogging up space in the beta.
Okay, where's
right.
this?
Here we go.
Lincoln Tunnel. Our final upgrade to the Boo.
Mm-hmm.
No, Jesus, please.
Knocking over cones like it's my job. I am not good at the weave game.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
What?
So they're in a... I didn't really catch what was going on. Like, I heard all of it, but I didn't really catch it, you know?
No, dude.
Oh, we got people up.
Oh, wait. What's going on? Let's take care of them. Do what we do best.
Two more on the left.
There's also one up here that I can't see.
Yep. Got him.
Shut the door. There we go.
Shut that door. Can't believe that was a trophy.
I feel like a lot of this I'll have to stitch together on a computer. Just for you guys. I love the viewers. I actually appreciate every one of y'all. You guys help more than you think.
Ooh, wrecked. 3 bullets, 3 headshots.
Shut that guy in the face.
I keep forgetting to get my fucking outfit from the booth. Please remind me next time we go there, because I have a fucking sick outfit I want to show you.
Do you think I want to let you get the outfit?
Yes.
Swing up here.
Anything up there?
Ooh, a box.
What's inside the box?
Ooh, a military Scar H.
Alright, looks like I gotta get the box. Fuck. Excuse me, sir.
I'm actually gonna put that on.
Classic RPK-74. I never actually used a LMG in the beta, but I'll use it right now. It's just to test it
out.
It's
a marksman rifle.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's like a sniper rifle, basically. I had it on.
I'm definitely gonna put that
Captain,
on.
They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Oh, that's
flanking
cool.
From the right side. What?
This rifle.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, I was trying to snipe, but...
Right.
This guy likes to run back and forth.
LMGs are pretty cool, but damn. They have a real lot of kick.
Oh, jeez. This rifle has a ton of kick.
But it's only per bullet, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know if I like that or okay.
I don't know how much I like the sniper. I haven't been able to get a kill with it yet. I was trying to kill him, but you were working on him.
Can you stop, please?
Okay. That didn't work how I wanted it to.
Oh god, there's a lot of people up here. Oh lord.
Okay. I guess it works that way.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
I need an auto rifle.
Warning.
We're back in the Destiny days.
You said what? We're back in the what days?
I need an auto rifle. We're back in the Destiny days. Oh, jeez! That's not you!
No, that's not.
Wrecked him.
You dropped something for me.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, come over.
In the butt.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter.
Ooh, what was that?
I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we need.
Police
M4. That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Here, wait, Grant, stop.
So, right.
Grant moves a few frames.
I need you to stop, buddy, okay?
Here, wait, let me take him out.
I got you. Yep, go for it.
Oh, that wasn't a one-shot? I even got a headshot on that guy. Head?
What level is the imp?
Oh, I don't know.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb.
So, these riders put a bomb right here to get inside. Oh, restock right over here. That's what this guy's doing right now. He's defusing the bomb, it looks like. Yeah, he's defusing it. Here we go. I'm gonna get up here and snipe. I'm actually going to switch. I'm gonna switch my sticky bomb ability to the medic ability. Just down where we came from.
Is that the only way?
I switch my sticky bomb ability to the medic ability.
Okay. Why am I shooting into the wall? Come on, division.
Rusher. Nope, never mind, he's not a rusher, but
he's moving up, yeah.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Where you at? There you go. Don't move.
Boink. Here they come.
Since it's a semi-automatic, it's not going to do as much of a bullet. Ooh, wrecked. Really? Couldn't wait.
I'm going to hop down here.
Oh no, we still got more people coming. Nice.
Just using that sticky bomb. That guy is just waylaying on you, man.
I'm getting wrecked. God damn.
Headshots. Headshot game too strong.
We still have a minute left. Oh my god. What are we doing up here?
Hello. Hey, boys. Oh dear. They're getting awfully close. I don't like this one bit.
I'm level 7.
Headshot.
I see a vanity item over there. 20 more
seconds. Jeez, how long does it take to disarm a bomb? Here they come.
Have you ever disarmed a bomb?
Nope.
All right, then.
Grant, we got a guy coming in.
Oh, I'm out of ammo for that gun.
Oh, here he comes. Oh, jeez. Suppressing. Talk about suppressing fire, dude.
Oh my god, dude. I'm dropping down. I'm gonna go attack.
Going for headshots. Got him.
They don't know I'm here.
Damn it, that was too close.
Nice.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Alright, I'm gonna loot everybody really quick.
Meet in the control center. Is that back at the boo?
Yep. No. Hiking boots. I got these boots are made for walking.
Hiking.
We haven't even met the dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to stitch a lot of this on the computer. Yay! Restock.
Alright. Finally, let's go meet Captain Benitez. Let me reload my guns really quick. Alright, let's go.
Excuse you.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, what's in here?
Hello.
Don't know, don't care. You can go home, go to bed.
Go home, go to bed.
Captain Benitez. That's
Jesus,
not
what we got left.
Oh.
Glad to meet you.
I found a light holster at level 8. Jesus
Christ.
Hope we
can count on you and yours this time because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up.
Is that Captain
Meekus? We got bad
news.
Yep. All right,
looks what's
like
the good
news?
We got
news? Division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
Protect Mr. Benitez.
That's your goddamn bad news. I love it.
I love this guy already.
Yeah. That's what Faye said. It's like the JTF level guy. I like him too. Oh my god. Oh, they're fucking. Get that guy in the middle.
Trying to.
Help.
Oh.
Help. Help. I can't move. Help.
Get up.
It's not part of the plan,
agent on
I
your
promise.
Team is down. Requires assistance.
I'm gonna have to get up. Man.
You're just getting wrecked right now, dude.
I know, I can't even see these guys. Because of the glare.
Oh, because of the lighting? Yeah, I like it. There's a guy right in the middle, the purple, and then the yellow guy's right to the left.
Yep.
Oh, he's shooting at us.
F, shoot back!
Third person mode.
Oh, jeez.
He's almost dead. Yellow's almost dead.
Stimpak. Now we're playing.
Yellow's almost dead. One
Fallout.
Oh.
Purple's down. Yellow's down.
Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ, you see all those guys?
Laser point.
I'm gonna snipe.
Got him. Ooh, nice. I watched that.
Help, help. Yeah. Oh, there's still sniper. Fuck. Damn, I missed. Oh, am I right?
Look at
that. There he is. There we go. Sweet.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Oh, there he is. Not today.
Sniper versus sniper, bring it on, bitch. No respawn zone. I have 3 med packs, but I am a healer. So
oh, jeez.
Finch.
Dude, he wrecks. With one bullet, he dropped me down to half a bar of health.
Like of your final bar?
Yes.
Damn. I can't see him. I can't see him.
Like, not even kidding.
This is gonna be a fucking hard fight.
He just did it again.
Alright, I'm going left. I'm going left.
Yeah, dude, this is gonna be difficult.
Oh, he's aiming on me. He's aiming on me.
Running.
Damn it, I missed him.
Oh, jeez.
I got a few hits on him. I got a few hits on him. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? I got you. I got you. Here you go.
I'm taking out the small arms.
Skill power. Oh, he's going to hit me. He's going to hit me. He's going to hit me. Oh, my God.
You see that?
All right, I'm going to hit him next time he pops up. I got a few hits on him.
Oh, he hopped down.
Where are you fucking going, you bitch?
I know, where would he go?
I don't know. He's baiting us, I guarantee it.
Slide in right here. Right. Oh, there's more.
Oh, he's going back up.
Oh, jeez.
Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Hold up. Fall back, fall back.
Gotta use those med packs. Some guy came right around the corner and. Oh, they got yellows running in. This is a bad time.
Almost dead. No, 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 please, no, no, no. God. He's almost dead. One more hit, one more hit. Put your head up again, put your head up again. Got him, I hit him. Whew, damn.
We got this other guy back there.
The threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people in New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's stop when
he's right there. He's right there.
I don't see him.
Good job, agent.
Do you not see him?
Oh, there he is.
We would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security.
He's trying to get out.
See you back here.
Oh, he knows he's wrecked.
Yeah. Get the fuck down, bitch.
Boink. A military LED-6.
Alright, what did you drop me?
Okay, guys, let's go unlock the security wing.
Anything to, oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, Finch dropped something.
Ooh.
Holster, grips, good stuff.
I'll take that, I'll take that. Oh, I just took everything, whatever. Alright, let's go back to the.
Let's unlock the security wing.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Now says she's uploaded it for you.
Uh-oh.
New evidence available. I want to watch this. What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
What is this?
Oh no, they're trapped.
No. Oh, man. What?
Oh, my God. Oh, that's blood.
No, that was spray paint.
Oh, I thought it was blood. Dude, what the fuck? There's another one. Riker's video. Be on the lookout for car 5. So these are the cutscenes.
Is that it? Now let me call it in. Dispatch is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Oh, shit!
Oh! Shit, they're behind us! It's a police body.
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. Oh my God.
Oh no. Oh man.
What the fuck?
What is going on?
What the fuck? I'm in shock, dude. Like, legit.
Dude. No.
Oh my God.
That was ridiculous, man.
What the fuck? Another day. I don't know what to think. I legit don't know what to say.
Man. Left speechless. This game so far, man. The beta was just scratching the surface.
Literally.
Did you see that guy hanging from his legs?
Yeah.
In the back?
That was so fucked.
Oh, I'm gonna go talk to Benitez and I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. That was crazy.
I'm not at the boo yet.
And
this
we see.
This has been a crazy episode.
We see how brutal they are.
And that was like those we saw the rioters was in like they're chasing those two people.
And the Rikers. Oh,
those are
man.
The prison people that escaped from Rikers prison, Rikers Island. Oh my God, we haven't even met like a cleaner. We haven't even seen a cleaner video or the Last Man Battalion video.
Well, guys, if that's how, jeez.
I honestly, like, I don't know what to say about that.
I really hope that. Okay, I gotta go talk to Mr. Benitez.
I'm just not walking in the booth, so.
Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods, so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Alright, guys, that was Captain Benitez. This is just a pretty messed up episode. Especially with that found footage at the end. I'm gonna cut the episode off here. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I really do. If you guys enjoyed, leave me a like. Any suggestions, leave me a comment. If you're new here, checking out the Division footage, go ahead and subscribe. Be doing a full playthrough of this. This is only scratching the surface, it looks like. But like I've said before, many other times. My name is Ralph Mann. Thank you again for watching. I'll catch you in the next video.